Associated Press interrupts its other messages to report that the flying saucer in Roswell was only a balloon.